Hello friends, this is the picture showing the, see, this is the diaphragm and this is the liver, this is the spleen, this is the lung, this is also one more lung. Here you can see the malignant pleural thickening which is seen here, and because of this malignant pleural thickening, it is actually causing compression on right hemidiaphragm. So this is the picture caused due to metastatic pleural diseases. Thank you guys for watching my lecture. Thank you.